There are a few roles I like that like more than agent provocateur. That doesn't speak to my credit. So, that'll be all right. So, where's Dahrien?
Sorry.
It's time for you to come over here and sit with me, young man.
Uh-oh.
He knows what this is.
Oh, yes, I do now.
I sit over there and think about what you've done.
Dahrien, didn't I warn you about opening lines like that?
Yes, master, I'll pay for it in both ends.
So, here's the deal. I learned a song for Bardic Madness in the Mid-Realm, and I wasn't quite ready to do it in a public forum. But I was convinced that, you know, if only for the historical nature of it, that it was worth doing. But I kind of made some mistakes, and since I'm the freaking fascist about being prepared, I went to Shava, and I said, I need a favor. I need you to not publish that video. Because that video is going to make my life harder when I go to other people and say, really? Really? You need to practice. And the deal we cut was that when it was ready, I would do it again. So I'm making good on that, Shava. And so I went to Dahrien, because this is a song Dahrien knew from of old, as it were. And I said, do you want to sing the chorus of that with me? And he said, yes, I do. So that's why Dahrien is here. Brom Blackhand, King of Volunteer, very, 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 very long time ago. Brom Blackhand was training people to fight. Brom Blackhand did not like the fact that other people were being promoted when he was not. Now, when he told me this, Shava was kind enough to get me his phone number, and I phoned him up. And I said, I did your song at this thing the other day, and I thought you might like to know that it still goes over well. Because I'll tell you, and I'll tell you, I'll go on record with Shava here saying this right now. If you want to do any of my stuff, do it. Because I love nothing better than to listen to other people do my stuff. That's the greatest compliment any writer can have if somebody wants to do their stuff, right? So I called him up and I said, you don't know me. My name's Thomas Bordeaux, and I just know you from your work. And I heard this song 20 years ago at an event in Pioneer, and it made me laugh, and I've always remembered it. Now, those of you who know me know there is almost nothing I like more than an old SCA song. Because the truth is, I never wanted to be a period bard. I never wanted to play a period instrument. I never wanted to recreate period music. I wanted the job. I wanted the job that those people did. I wanted to be that thing for us. That was always my goal. And resurrecting a song that hasn't been heard in the SCA in 20 years, I live for that. That's the thing I love. So here we have this song. It has a few unacceptable words in it, and I will not lie to you and tell you that these things roll off my tongue with careless abandon. there's some words in the song which I fundamentally do not like.
Yeah, we're post-watershed.
I'm sorry?
It's after 10, I think you're fine.
Yeah, I'm thinking that most of the children have gone by now, and I actually feel a little more comfortable about this than I did before I got this in the mid-row. So, as I was saying, Brom was a little bit upset because he kept training people, and those people kept getting promoted. And he wasn't getting promoted. One day he decided he would sit down and write a song about just how upset he was. And I know this because this is what he told me. So I give to you Brom's Reign. Well, the feast on an evening has fallen, the air is charged with fear. The bard is weeping, the witten is sleeping. Dear God, please save poor Colinteer. And the populace is in a ruckus, and many of them have fled. And they're all crying, he's gonna fuck us. Once he gets that damn crown on his head, oh, do me way, hey, no room today. A barbaric bastard like me didn't show up to fight, and where a might still makes right, just stick around and you'll see. Oh, do me way, hey, I'll go all the way. In the drudgery war, Palantir, you piss me off royal and made my blood boil. Now you'll see just what I will do. First I'll get to your treasury's money, that money you worked for so hard, and I'll piss it away on my new defense budget. In other words, sword for my guard. And I think pretend is for pussies. Now on we will only use steel, and to keep every fight from lasting an hour, I'm also outlawing the shield. I'll do me way, hey, a barbaric bastard like me did show up to fight. Your might still makes right, just stick around and you'll see. Oh, do me way, hey, I'll go all the way. In plundering war, Palantir, you've pissed me off royal and made my blood boil. Now you'll see just what I will do. All feasting be done in arms until the manager's countenance sours. And I'll hold drunken court in the basement of steel and make sure it goes on for hours and hours and hours and hours. To the fighters give a rubber band crossbow, to the poets give crackerjack rings. And I'll give Uncle Stephen a pelican, cause I like the way the man sings. Oh, do me way, hey, no room a day. A barbaric bastard like me did show up to fight. If a mice do it right, just stick around and you'll see. Oh, do me way, hey, I'll go all the way. In plundering war, Palantir, you pissed me off royal and made my blood boil. Now you'll see just what I hold dear. Letters to various kingdoms, call their kings burghers and their queens whores. There's a $20 site fee this year, boys. Yes, who owns the site for the wars? And the fighting starts, I'll twist my ankle and sit on the side and drink beer. Make book on the odds for that novice. Yeah, that dumb fuck who borrowed my gear. Oh, do me way, hey, a barbaric bastard like me did show up to fight. If your might still is right, just stick around and you'll see. Oh, do me way, hey, I'll go all the way. In plundering war, Palantir, you piss me off royal, made my blood boil. Now you'll see just what I will do. My reign's finally over, and the time's come for me to step down. Well, your next sucker won't look so regal, since I've got a pawn on the ground. I've stepped down 6,000 bucks richer, though it's cost me a couple of friends. Oh, they say if I'm good for another 6 months, I can come back.